morning, Hubbard Woods. I'm Charlotte. Welcome to WGST, the world's greatest student television. Today is Monday, February 29th, 2016. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Let's head over to Grace to hear about today's top story.
Hi, I'm Grace, and I have your top story for today. Hawaii is made up of 132 islands, including 8 main islands: Hawaii, Maui, Oahu, Kauai, Molokai, Lanai, Niihau, and Kahului. Hawaii is the only U.S. state with a tropical rainforest. Mauna Kea on the Big Island is the world's biggest and tallest volcano. Hawaii was the last and 50th state to join the United States in 1959. The state fish is the humuhumu nukunuku apua'a, also known as the reef triggerfish. Today the high in Hawaii is 80 degrees. Wish I was there. That's all for my top story. Now back to you, Charlotte.
Thanks, Grace. Let's head over to our weather center where Fletcher has the weather for us. What's it going to be like, Fletcher?
Hi, my name is Fletcher and I'll be your meteorologist for today. The high will be 55 and the low will be 29. We'll have some sleet tonight. Now, back to you guys in the studios.
Thank you, Fletcher. I'm Charlotte and I have a story I would like to share with you too. Hoverboards are a product that right now many people are wanting. They are little boards that you can balance on easily, but have wheels on the bottom. Hoverboards aren't like those kinds that you think about that levitate, but they are really fun. On these hoverboards, you don't stand on your side like on a skateboard. They have detectors on where you put your feet to stay steady, so you can go and steer. Hoverboards even have blinkers to show when you're turning left or right. There have been many accidents near busy roads, just like bikes and other things. The reason hoverboards are exploding is because their batteries overheat if you charge it at the wrong time. You probably shouldn't charge them overnight when you're not at home. If you want one, you should beware. But with this advice, I'm pretty sure you'll be fine. That's all for my top story. Are there any birthdays today, Grace?
Happy birthday today to
nobody. Well, that's all for today. We'll see you again tomorrow for everyone here at WGST. Have a marvelous Monday, Hubbard Woods.